If pouring tea in another table that's not in its original first table is always foreign, regardless of which table it came out of. See, it's not called a secondary tea, which is a common mistake, actually. But the second table that has the foreign tea can have as many